Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you wait!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall? I'd ease up.
What? No, this is our show. We're calling the shots.
You do know that being shot and calling the shots ain't the same thing, right? Oh, I can demonstrate the difference if you like.
Fire it, ladies. Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I guess this works out. I never liked you anyway.
Yeah, I'm sure he's real busted up about that. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
You in general, wait!
Ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't happening!
Should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
I will.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh. Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
We gotta go. This thing's going down.
I am aware of this.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. You. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention.
Functional escape pod identified.
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No. That's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me... Guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. Look at both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop.
Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, we are taking out Hyperion. I guess I can think of worse ways to go.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
What? No, that thing's busted. I'll die in that.
No, you will live.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. Your friends won't come, so show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit.
I finally had it back!
Jack. It did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. and a couple of hundred expendable workers. That's rubble.
So,
thanks for that. Asshole.
How are you still alive?
Alive? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on aliens, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of time I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
No. This is the last time for me. I'm out. I'm not gonna fall in your face.
No! You think you can take me out? You little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am. Let's talk about this.
Our talk time is over. It's time to die. This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Ha ha ha!